It's mid-morning, September 19th, and Phil Colbert doesn't know why he's been stopped.
Morning, sir.
How you doing, man?
You got your license, your registration, insurance?
Yes, sir.
Okay, any weapons in the car?
Nope.
Okay.
Can I get it from my glove box?
Yeah.
The Paz County Sheriff deputy had been following his silver Chrysler for a while.
How long was he following you for?
About 10 to 15 minutes.
And so you're just waiting for him to pull you over?
Pretty much.
Yeah.
Pretty much.
So that's why you start the phone, because you know he's just waiting.
Yep. When he stepped me out the car, then I was kind of weary about the situation, where it was going.
Out of the car, the deputy starts to accuse Colbert of not being honest. He checked his information.
Now he's doing whatever in his backseat.
Finding nothing. In the end, the deputy finally sends him off with nothing.
Do you think this is profiling?
I think so. I mean, it doesn't make any sense.
Civil rights attorney Benjamin Taylor is one of the lawyers representing Colbert.
The little tree.
The little tree in my window. Yes, the air freshener.
So you stopped me for my car air freshener?
Yes, sir.
Air freshener.
I'm not trying to treat you any differently than anybody else I've ever come across.